The first time that we were on campus, we were a little lost. We didn't know where the Academy building was, where you sign up for a tour, and then we were walking along and we looked lost, and the kid was walking to class with his headphones in. And the first thing that he did was he unplugged his headphones and he introduced himself and he showed us where to go, and that really gave me a good feeling about the campus, that everybody really cared about the image of the school.